always worked all these years. One, I as a wife of Shri Ananth Kumar, as head of Adamya Chetana, and others, they always worked with one thing as nation first, party next, and self-interest as last. And now it's a time that to show that we always believed in that. We are especially looking at the life of Ananth Kumar ji, how he used to behave and how he behaved, how he worked for the nation, and I think, and how he worked for the party. I think this is the time to show what are our principles, how we are different, and I'm so happy that all our workers, they all agreed, and for all of us, it is for the country to, if we have to contribute for the nation, we have to work for Narendra Modi ji, and we abide by the party's decision.
But when it comes to Tejaswini Ananth Kumar or Tejasvi Surya, what is the comparison your party and what are the criteria do you think has been picked up to choose such a person against Tejaswini Ananth Kumar? That's the question by all the...
See, for me, I've always looked at bigger things, and I've been doing, keeping that in mind, I've been doing my work, and that's what Ananth Kumar ji has always taught us. Let's not get into others' arena or others' decision-making process and start asking questions. Everybody will have their own reasons to do anything, and I am sure, being senior leaders, for them, the siddhant of party, that is the nation first, is more important, and they've been doing that.
But Bengaluru South is a constituency where Mr. Ananth Kumar ji from. When he was 34 years, from that moment he started contesting from this place, and he had a strong hold here, and it's a high profile constituency. And your cadre, especially when it comes to you, they were supporting you a lot. But don't you think it's a shocker to them at the last moment?
It is a shocking to all of them and even to me. But at the same time, I have been telling them and I have been telling to myself, it's very important that this is the time we show we are a party with difference. This is the time to show our maturity, and this is the time to show work for the country. Today we have seen so many people in the defense who don't even bother about their family. They work 24/7 in such worse condition, and why we shouldn't? So let's not think of those small things. Our bigger goal is nation first. And